my god! Cuteness overload! Holy shit! Oh, but trust me, this CG here, it's gonna get even more adorable in a few seconds. Or minutes, I don't know. Kyoko-san gets it straight ahead.
もちろん、 そんなことあるはずがないって分かってます。 だって、 毎日、 私はあの子の寝てる姿を見てますから。
And up ahead, she's there. Kyoko-san, even there. Why? Is it really like this? It's as if she can't see Fuko at all. Even though she's right there. Even though she can talk. Those 2 years of feelings that have built up. Because Fuko can't meet her. Because Fuko's voice won't reach her. That's why Fuko is here like this. It can't be like this. Even though she's the one person she wanted to meet. The one person she wanted to talk to. It can't be like this. If it's going to be this painful, it would be better if they don't meet. It's just painful. Even though she knew. Because of that she knew, and even then. Even then I pushed away that painful reality. Such an idiot.
でもね、岡崎さん、ずっと眠ってるあの子は、その長い夢の中で、この学校を駆け回ってるんじゃないかって、私は、そう思うんです。夢の中だけでもいいんです。あの子がそうして、たくさんの友達に囲まれてるなら、それだけで、嬉しいです。 あの子は、入学式の日、たくさんのお友達を作るって言って、出かけていったんですから。She
does have friends. Where her friends? But, this dreaming is sad, isn't it? This being in just a dream.
岡崎さん、あの子、3日前に容態が変わったんです。 2年間変わらなかった容態です。呼吸が停止しました。もうあの子は目覚めることがないんです。夢しか見ることができないなら、せめてその夢の中ではこの学校を駆け回っていてほしいんです。たくさんのお友達と一緒に。
Fukawa has a crying face standing close to Fuko.
でも、もし本当にあの子がこの学校で学生生活を送っていたら、岡崎さんと渚ちゃんはあの子と友達になってくれていましたか?
Yeah, we will. Definitely.
もちろんです!
Because if it's someone like you, Kyoko-san, she should definitely be a cute girl. I have a bad mouth. But we will do our best to not leave her alone, to have fun with her. Right, isn't that right? Fergao can't speak anymore. All she does is nod heavily. Just being in front of Kyoko-san crying, she's hanging in there.
よかったです。それだけでも救われた気がします。人付き合いが苦手で、友達が少ない子でしたから。だから、 一緒にいてあげてください。どうか、夢の最後まで。
I closed my eyes. Fuku knew all of this. About how her condition had worsened. About how she would never wake up again. That's why she appeared in the school. In a strange form. And in return, she gathered the blessings of all the friends around her. And then at the end of the dream, Fuku will. Then, opening my eyes, I look straight at Kyoko-san. And please, if you can, get married with your boyfriend.
Eh?
That's our wish as her friends. I'm sure she must want the same thing. If she found out that you delayed the wedding because of her, she'll be sad. So, please get married.
Uh-huh. そうです。先生、結婚してください。先生の幸せが自分の幸せだって。先生のことが大好きなふーちゃんは絶対にそう思ってるはずです。ふーちゃん絶対にそう思ってます。
Well said, Furugawa. Without shedding a tear.
渚ちゃん。
Kyoka-san looks at the frantic faces Furugawa and I have over and over.
どうしてでしょうか。
She finally opens her mouth.
お二人の言葉には不思議な力がありますね。本当にあの子がそう思ってくれてる気がします。今日までそんなこと思えなかったのに。私が結婚するなんて、フッコを置いて一人だけ幸せになることだって思ってたのに。
Just someone thinking too much on their own.
そうですよね。私が自分の幸せを捨ててしまって、それであの子が喜ぶはずがないですね。わかりました。私決めました。私幸せになります。
Yeah. This is fine the way this is. Right, Fuku?Evening comes as everyone's cleaning up. I run around the school looking for someone. Hey, where's the chorus club girls? I repeat that question.
こんな行事に出てくるなんて珍しい。雨が降らずによかったの。
Komura looks up into the sky dyed in red.
今日はどうした？
There was a fine arts teacher called Ibuki from 3 years ago, right? Do you remember that in that senile head of yours? Yes, no?
Ibuki 先生か。もちろん覚えとる。胸毛がたくましかった。
No, that's another teacher. She's a woman.
女性。
She has short hair, though I don't know how it was 3 years ago. He folds his arms, leaning his head over. Are you seriously dumb, you worn-out teacher?
名前だけ言われてもの。
Well, there's a lot of things I plan to say. Let's see. Oh yeah, she's beautiful to say the least.
美人か。いたの。
Are you serious?
わしが美人だと思った女性教師はかつて一人しか在校しとらんからの。
I think that's faultless.
在校しとる女性教師には内緒だぞ。で、そのコウコさんがどうした？
He actually remembered the name just from hearing she was beautiful. She's getting married.
めでたい。
Komura grips my hand.
おめでとう。
I'm not the one getting married. I loosen my hand.
それは早とちりだったの。
The one she's getting married with is someone else. And I have a suggestion for that. I'd like for them to hold a ceremony in the school. This part has been going on long enough, so I'll see you next time.